Hi, welcome back to our channel. In the today's video, I'm showing you beautiful 3D flower painting. Specially for the flower, I'm applying 3D outliner. If I'm not available 3D outliner, please skip it. To show a 3D look for leaves, I'm using poster light green color in the middle part of the leaves. After it completely dry, apply outer side of the leaves acrylic green color. To make it more freshy look, apply plain water and just mix it well. For flower shading, apply yellow acrylic in the middle part of the flower. If you are not comfortable using acrylic color, you can use any type of colors. Use orange shade in the border of the flower and just some strokes in yellow color also. Same process for the second flower. Apply a red acrylic for the border of the flower. In the middle portion, I am using a pink color. If you are new in our channel, don't forget to subscribe, press the bell icon for more interesting videos update.